from Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
Emma has that serious look on her face tonight, guys.
Good. I like to see that from Emma. Who needs all that dancing? Not me.
Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.